what I find there are some basic qualities which is required, maybe you can say adaptability, and then he should have the confidence,
okay.
Because that guy has to interact a lot with other functionals and outside authorities also, so the guy should be confidence, and the approach of that person is very important, because there are a lot of changes are happening in the accounting section part also and outside world also.
Sure.
So if the approach is correct, then can adopt much faster in that case. Naturally, the person should have good knowledge base to do that, and being a CFO require leadership qualities, because he has to run a big team for this purpose. This includes that managerial skills, and I think these are the major qualities I'm looking for a future.